A blade embraces its duty, as a jeweler cherishes their gems. It is said that the flavor of Zen is that of tea, and it is also said that the power of Zen is that of the blade. One might then ask, what does that say about the relationship between tea and the blade?
Come with me. We're not going far away. I promise it won't delay you too much. I managed to find out when your birthday was well in advance, so I could prepare in good time. Hopefully this wasn't assuming too much, but I guessed you might prefer this to an expensive gift. In honor of your birthday, please allow me to perform a fan dance for you.